New users often struggle with how to install the NVIDIA drivers and Google Chrome in their Linux operating system. That is why I decided to create this video. To install the NVIDIA drivers and Google Chrome in Fedora, you need to go to the software store first. Click on this hamburger menu and then click on the software repositories. From here, you need to scroll down and look for these two repositories called Google Chrome and the RPM Fusion for Fedora, non-free NVIDIA driver. After enabling them, you need to close it and be on this explore section. Then scroll down and go to hardware drivers. You will see this NVIDIA Linux graphics driver. Select it and click on install. For Google Chrome, you need to open the terminal and type sudo dnf install Google Chrome stable with the hyphens. It's important. Enter your password and then press Y and continue. And that is it. You have successfully installed Google Chrome and the NVIDIA driver without any hassle. Enjoy. Thank you for watching.